Look out the way!
Again, Internet.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Are you in or out?
Come on!
Let's go!
Are you crazy?
Get back here!
Your fault!
Oh, man!
it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Got any blow, Dad? My dealer is not answering.
God.
You're the best. I really love you, Dad. You're the best, Dad. No.
Ah, you make me so proud.
Jesus!
Jesus!
Ow! Tony, Mom! I still owe you a cash.
Shit!
What the fuck, dude? What was that?
Suspect last seen north of the Richards Majestic Studio. Dispatch reporting 503. Suspect in control of an LSPD tactical unit vehicle, requesting air and ground units to intercept. PC Engulfing Society.
Perp located. In pursuit. We got eyes on the perp.
Citizens report a pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Marathon Avenue.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god! I really don't need this.
are airborne and en route. Contact on foot.
Acknowledged. Disturbance in North South Florida. Get out of the way. Citizens report, A 503 in Eastern West Pinewood.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Well, it's up to Rockford Hill, but the office is set on fire.
Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this squad is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right, I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're gonna execute the plan. We're gonna move quick. And we're gonna keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
Waiting on you, kid.
Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Kareem, you're riding in the back of the van. I'm passenger. Franklin, driving. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. But then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Gasmota. I'm from East Los, know what I'm saying? It's the bank for the Bagos, but hey, tell him I told you that. I'm gonna need them homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young I could pull a trigger. But it was a couple of years before they started doing it for bread, know what I'm saying? Instead of that repping where you from bullshit. And here we are.
This is Kareem Dens. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kinda new to this, right?
This is it.
Let's move.
What the fuck?
Go get the bikes. Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Let's do this! Come on!
I got these cases.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
Stay down! Stay down!
I'm paid to drive, not do this.
A minute left.
I'm gonna pump you first. Not a lot of time left.
This ain't as easy as it looks.
50 seconds.
Pick it up, man. You're dropping more than you're bagging.
Come on. Come on. If I drop another rock, I'm going to shoot someone.
40 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
I'll pop you in a heartbeat.
They're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
Half a minute left.
Yo, so for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go!
Go, go, go!
Maps this way, boys, all right?
Portola Drive in Rockford Hills.
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man!
Heading east at 8th
Kareem, you the driver, shit! Where we going? Come on, bitch! I can do with some damn warnings before we turn.
Heavy!
Shit!
I can do with some directions, Kareem. Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
Suspect sighted entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit points.
On, it's dark in here.
Suspect sighted entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway.
Okay.
Do not pursue. Hold for possible
exit. I didn't know about the split
point.
Up here. What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
No one said scramblers. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Shit! Oh, crap. What the fuck is this?
Thank you.
Shit, they all over us.
Don't worry, I got you.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make a short work for these cops.
We got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck.
Thank you. Keep driving!
The bullpen's on this truck should help us with the car!
More cops! Look out!
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
I'm just gonna keep driving! Dude, we can't take any more of this car!
You are done!
Clear to me. Fine work, boss.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. F, let's do this. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man!
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! We did it! You know what I'm saying?
You guys gotta join my herd.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Forgive me!
Watch the fuck out! Oh, shit!
In you come, come on!
Call your gym guy, Lesty baby, cause we got merchandise!
Alright, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Money now, don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
If you like me now, you'll love me in the back.
I'm still trying to find Mr. Right, but these fools...